Ken Armijo knows green chili.
I'm a third generation chili farmer. Like, it's ingrained in my blood. I tell people, like, my blood type is red chili because it's been there for so long.
And thanks to his job as an engineer and scientist for Sandia Labs, he also knows green energy.
We roast chilies and you love that smell when you're going to Albertsons, Walmart, and all a host of other places. But I was wondering, could we do that without having to utilize fossil fuels like propane for actually facilitating combustion to make roasted chilies?
According to Sandia, New Mexico emits close to 7,800 metric tons of carbon dioxide every year from roasting chili with propane. That's the same as driving 1,700 cars for a year. So, with some tools and the roof of the solar thermal test facility at Sandia, Ken found another way.
New Mexico has one of the highest potentials for making solar power and solar thermal applications possible. And one of those is solar roasting.
The concept is simple. He uses sunlight to make heat.
And that heat is used similarly like fossil fuels for heating up a fluid to a high temperature, which ultimately turns a turbine on a generator that makes electricity.
And mirrors to concentrate the heat.
And these heliostat mirrors, I put enough of them where each one of them has a little beam. It's like a magnifying glass.
As for the results,
we did some surveys after with a number of participants who actually tried the chili peppers out in terms of taste, feel, peelability, smell, and overwhelmingly, all the participants favored the solar roasted chili over the propane roasted chili. They said it had a cleaner taste to it.
Ken says Sandia is working on funding for another solar roast in the fall, as well as designs for portable solar roasters.
And then you could just roast away at a farmer's market, at the state fair, or wherever else you'd like to roast chili. Don't get me wrong, even though it's not propane, you still have that same pungent and beautiful smelling green chili. It's just without carbon emissions.
Working toward a greener green chili. Brianna Wilson, KOB4.